saved Dr. Han's life today. I wasn't glasses. I wasn't bumbly. I didn't drop anything. I felt like a different person. I think it's you. I think you're rubbing off on me. Or, you know, something that sounds less dirty.
I think this has always been you. And you just didn't know it.
Too often we insist on doing it ourselves.
What's he doing?
Trying to touch his eyeball.
Why? Because I want to look as different as I feel. Do you want me to do it?
Yes, please.
We're afraid of looking weak. Of not being tough.